How much has Charlie lost today? Charlie's lost 200k. But I'm feeling pretty good about it. Because I'll tell you something. My mom always told me
about this ancient Vietnamese proverb. If it's funny, do it.
That's what they always say. And Tony G obviously lives by that standard. As he's just check min raised on 884 with pocket eights. Man, you love to see it, man. I would probably check call if I were Tony there. Probably check call. But flopping quads, not so bad.